Alright, welcome back. So, I'm gonna have to talk a bit quieter because everybody's sleeping. But, I did a thing. See what I did? I declared independence from the South South, and this is what it looked like. So, we're gonna give this a try. This is about, 4 hours or so. Nah. Of off-screen work right here. And look, this is who we got. So we got quite a few officers joined up with me from the get-go. These are the creative characters I made as Sao Ang's children. So yeah, we have quite a few people, some of them good, some of them bad. We do have quite a few very talented individuals, though. And that's good. So, yeah, managed to get Liu Bei, even though he was in South South service. We did manage to get him. So, that's good. We got him because of his wife. Ganji. At least I think that's his wife. Yep. So we got pretty lucky on that. Guan Yu's with Cao Cao still. And Zhang Fei's actually with Ma Ting. So as you see there, man, Zhang Fei's a fucking beast. I am allied with Liu Biao. So that's what's going on right now. There's a few things I'd like to try right now. I'd like to take Runan. That's what I'd like to do right now. So we're gonna give that a go right now. We're gonna go ahead and deploy right now. I tell you what I did. You see how many supplies that I have? Supplies and gold. what I did was, in my district, I allocated all of the gold and supplies to one city. And we're freaking stinking rich right now. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and deploy and give this a go. So we're gonna form up our armies here. Cao Ang with his, oh no. Oh, they're gone. I sent them off. No, no, I didn't. Zhao Yun. Yes, Zhao Yun. And Goshun, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, we'll do that. We're gonna load them up. That's everyone we got. We got siege towers. Everything we need, really. The only thing that sucks, though, is Cao Cao has quite a few super elite troops available to him, which makes things a lot harder for us. But we're gonna do the best we can. We're gonna wait to deploy, I think, over in those two cities. Liu Bei. And Zhu Ling as well. Yeah. Okay. Hopefully no one dies, right? And the Yangtze as well. Is gonna be here, so let's do it.
各位,出发!
Let's see how this goes. It might not go that great.
有些困难吗?
Okay. Goodwill on Liu Bell. Oh no, no, we can't send those guys. We're gonna need them. No. Okay. No, we're just gonna go with what we have. And hope for the best. We do have control of the Emperor though, so that's pretty good, right? We are enjoying that benefit. No, no. Put it there. Okay. Chihuahua.
Chihuahua.
Eight horse. And who treat her? We'll actually do a little divide it up here. Reform our armies. Make sure they have enough supplies. I think they'll be fine, but we'll do it anyway. Alright, let's go.
Bing.
hope for the best. It's not looking good, I can tell you that. There's a few different things we could try here to kind of that could go to win at this. So we're gonna try our best here. So we're gonna put a siege tower up here. We're actually gonna put two. Everybody else is gonna take this base first. We have all cavalry so far. Very balanced army, right? Well, they have all cavalry as well. Oh boy. Let's get out of there. Alright, nice. Okay. Oh boy. That's not good. You gotta get out of the range of those towers there. Those catapults. Oh my god, look at those numbers. So Salon has quite a few best friends. He's quite the social, social kind of guy now. Let's get those siege towers in place. Take care of these guys. Nice. You got a guy sneaking around here. Bing. bond strengthen. Jeez. Oh boy. Fucking hell. Fucking Guan Yu. God damn it. Oh, again. The more the merrier, right?
Shit. 请交给我吧 是
Just gonna have to escape
遵命 领命 遵命 领命 是 是 请交给我吧
Oh shit, here comes Guan Yu. Everyone just pile in there.
要为了胜利而胜 长山赵子龙在此 伴随着颤抖 见识我关云长的武艺吧
That's not good. Oh, wow. What the fuck? Let's go ahead and get him surrounded here. Dude's got 17,000 troops, man. Uh-oh. Somebody's trying to sneak around. He's got Dian Wei in his unit too. Fucking hell, that's overkill. It's just complete madness right there. Another base out here, we'll go ahead and take it.
So,
伴随着颤抖，见识我关云长的武艺吧！
是前进，迟到了，交给我吧，交给我吧，交给我吧，是时候展现我的力气了，冲啊，跟上我，成为我的斧下亡魂吧，请交给我吧。
Okay, I think we did pretty well. All things considered, right?
请交给我吧，大家听我的指挥。请交给我吧，请交给我吧。
We got it in the bag now. Nice.
常山赵子龙在此。
Nice. I wasn't expecting that. such a clean victory. No, wait. I think they're gonna send that army out after us first. And another one too. No, I'll let them take care of that.
打扰一下，我突然灵光。十分抱歉。您还好吗？
He's gonna win that debate.
是，我已经决定。
来与我从。我也有。
这种事情无法产生共鸣，你能组织好语言吗？哦，damn，有意思。 这就我已经决定这是
Oh my god, he won. Sure, I thought she was going to lose the debate. Fucking hell. Well done. Okay, so we're gonna send everyone home now. Next time we attack, we're gonna do it with fresh forces, you know what I mean?
Okay.
Toki's right.
有些困难吗？有些困难吗？有些困难吗？有些困难吗？有些困难吗？有些困难吗
？Okay.
收到了报告。
I don't know what to do here. I don't know who to send.Joined us.
Bogo, 轻而易举。
请恕我打扰。
Oh, wow. Hello.How you doing? See what kind of items there are in the city. Condensed milk. Quite much easier than I thought it would. I don't want to touch this city really right now. I'd like to like take these cities first. Okay. thought I had, there was like another officer that I had somewhere. I thought I had him. Maybe somewhere else. I don't know. I thought I had this other officer. Oh my god, what happened? To Zhun Chen, did he die? He must have died. Fuck, that sucks. Damn. Sure. I don't know why we're training horse. It's pretty full up. We don't need it.
So, just like that.
And we're gonna head over to Zhu Chang afterwards. After we're done, that is. Okay. We do here. Oh god, that's really slow. Okay. We're just gonna throw a feast here, I think. It's really slow because of this glitch right here. I don't have any liquor. What the fuck? Better have a wonderful deal. That Dugang lion. That's good stuff. Yes, come on. Okay. The fuck is this? Might find somebody. Though somebody who doesn't have high loyalty.
打扰了。 我深感荣幸。
我不会忘记这份恩情。
我很荣幸。
OK。
您来的正好。
Hello。Nice. All right. So there's a few people we can visit. We're going to go visit them.
说明您的来意吧。
Okay. That'll be good for now.
走吧。
Bandits. Gotta love the bandits.
西米，吃我这招吧。
We gotta just pull on.Kind of special available. We'll just leave it alone for now. Go ahead and investigate.
开始吧。
An hour in time. All right.No luck. I'll go ahead and give him a hand.
你好吗？
感谢。
Hold in.
就是这样了。
感谢。
请听我意，似乎有一个可用。
This was the guy I was thinking about.
轻而易举。报告。
Sure.
轻而易举。
Right. Let's leave it alone. We'll be fine. What's this town look like as far as training goes? Okay. They're about to get elite horses as well. There's Shun Chen. I was wondering where the fuck he was. Yuan Shu. Really? He's probably gonna die in like a year. But we'll give it a try. Let's go try to hire you one too.
So, just this way.
Very laggy. Very laggy. Anything here? I'll get the wine. Okay.
I have a good job. I will give my skills to the new master.
Okay.
Accepted. 有些困难吗？
打扰了。
Indeed. Let's go back.
I 收到了报告。
I don't know.
很好。
Okay, so I think that's good for now. Next time, I don't know which city I'm gonna take. My ultimate goal, like my short-term goal, is to take Puyang so I can get the elite cavalry, the tiger cavalry. That would be a really great. That and Jibei as well. But we're kind of far off from that. But yeah, we've expanded our territory a bit more, which is good. That's always a good thing. So yeah, I'm gonna end the video here, and I'll see you guys next time.